stuff. That's cool.
Finally doing off peak, nice. Which that, as I know, it doesn't take long.
This game is super weird.
It is.
It makes me feel funny.
Some great tunes
Why are there like giant people and small people and shit? It's freaking me out, man.
What?
This fucking game is freaking me out.
It's got a guide to it. Laurie, you should do it if you haven't already.
What?
Off peak, it's free.
Some scary ass shit, dude.
Not that bad.
Just do it myself.
Oh yeah, some characters' dialogue will be executed before you steal the pizza and after stealing the pizza, so be careful when you do it. So you get all of it.
Just the pizza people?
Alright, I don't know, maybe the music people, just read it. Might say something about it. Because they'll like not torture you after you steal it, and they'll say different stuff, and just make sure you exhaust all.
So talk to everyone first and then go steal everything?
Yeah. So I had to do like 2 playthroughs because of that. After trying to do it the first time. Read the dialogue section, that might give you a clue of what I'm trying to say.
Don't fuck with me. Do not fuck with me.
What?
This is your last warning.
A lot of people, you gotta like watch their conversations and stuff.
I have to watch the ones that happen between them too?
Yeah. It says that I'm a guy.
Gee.
Yeah. It's a nightmare. So just remember one line and then wait until you see it appear basically.
Tickets whenever I see him.
Yeah, so you can finish the level. Oh, but talk to the ticket guy before you get all the tickets, because he'll also say something. So make sure you talk to him. Some people won't talk as well, so you can just leave them. But if you follow the guide, then you should give you an outline of where everyone is, so you don't miss anyone.
The guide's pretty vague, actually.
It is?
Yeah. Shit, I think I messed up. I picked up one piece of the ticket before I talked to the ticket guy.
And I think that's fine.
He said something weird.
Yeah, that's fine, I think.
I already restarted, because you fucked me.
Just read the guide first, so you actually know what to do and not to do. Talk to the ticket guy first. Right before any tickets.
It's in a weird order as well. It's semi.
Thank you.
Are you enjoying the game, Sonic? Staying awake?
Hello?
Hi.
Whatcha doing?
Fine.
How are you?
How are you?
No, how are you? I'm great. And you?
Just so you know, it's off of pizza, and like, when you talk to the customers eating the pizza, after you finish talking to them, eat their pizza, and then talk to them again for different dialogue. Talk to them before eating their pizza.
Dude, what the fuck? Kiki, did you play off peak? They're literally playing Netrunner in this.
Cool story.
get the remaining 172 volts on this game.
Super flying? What if we got?
I really suck at this game. I just can't get this one done.
Is it like supposed to be a good one though to go for? There's a long ass game with all the combos that happen, which is always part of that.
both Zenge and Price are fucking like video walkthroughs. I'm not doing that.
Zenge.
Zenge. Zenge. I don't fucking know.
Donated guy. Zenge.
What do you mean?
Brains. Price has a good text walkthrough with pictures.
Oh, it does it now. I haven't seen that. Hamster on Coke Games.